You've heard only a few of the ways that jazz is being played, but you have heard some of its greatest performances. Most of what you've seen and heard has been improvised, both collectively and individually. And that really is what jazz is. Till next week, goodbye.